Come and walk with me. Let me take you to my world. Come and roll with me. I'll take you to my world.
Come on, come on.
Take a walk in my
shoes. Take a walk in my shoes. Since I was young, I had two brothers to look out. My pops did a little, and then he went and shook out. Yeah, but mom held the fort, running time back and forth to court, chilling the fourth in the court. And if you talk hard, right in the ditch. As a youngin', we was taught to pitch. FTF swept the block up, and folks started to snitch. I'm thinking to myself, man, lights up. Then my twin cousins trying to follow the same plan, same path. Got divided in half, hurt my cousin Keek. Nobody felt what he felt, we just playing the cards that we dealt. Holla at me, and I know the death of my mama's two sisters really hurt us. So
come, walk with me. Let me take you to my world.
Come take a walk with me, come take a journey with me. Come take a walk with me, hey.
Come and roll.
Take a walk with me, hey.
Come, take a walk in my
shoes. Take a walk in my shoes. Got an Aunt Angie, Aunt Rhody, they call me Pops. Never forgot about the meals I got. Yeah, the hot plates kept me straight. Sorry, Jordan had to meet an early date. But he got a free pass to heaven. Yeah, he up in the sky, maxin', relaxing and chillin' with Kevin. Lamont and Keita, they went through a lot. They lost their moms and their pops. Much respect for bonding together, holding the ground. That's the real definition of holding it down. Next up is my Aunt Maddie, and she the OG of the family. Holding together, no matter the weather, cause she weatherproof. And don't ask if you don't want the truth. Next up is the second Keita. She said she's the fire in the family. I guess that's how she had a little Keita. See, she was born to my Aunt Clint. I would hit her up for snacks every day when the pool would end. I remember barbecues, no matter the weather, or call games over Aunt Clint's. Everybody lost ends. But the house came up, and that's what's up. Y'all respect that, cause the soldier once told me that's a tough game to try to get in. Most of these suckers on the mic, man, they try to fit in. And I reply, you can't fall when your feet on the ground, and your family around that's gonna hold you down. So
come and walk with me.
You feel me? everybody that put it, you know what I mean? I wanna give a shout out to that Tina, you know what I mean? She like, she basically was the second mother to me, man. You know what I'm saying? She helped raise me, you know what I'm saying? The Smiths, everybody.
Come and roll with me.
Come on.